entering a new province?
Yeah, Villa Verde. Map shows one major road which leads to the city of Villa Verde. Other than that, looks like a lot of jungle.
Let's give Bowman a call. Bowman, we're crossing into the province Villa Verde.
Other than a lot of legal coca farms, there's a mine there owned by the cartel. The mine is the cartel's source for pyrolusite. It's used to make chemicals that purify the cocaine, make it nice and white or something.
I think we could screw up that step in production for you.
I don't have intel on who's running things in Villa Verde. Be careful. Gather intel on the Buchan before making any big moves. Bowman out.
Drone is airborne.
I got a narco over here. Over at the dump.
Marking an enemy. And baby makes three.
I got a Sicario with a minigun.
I've got eyes on a captain.
I hate to bother you about this shit, LA. I know you're busy as hell. Oh, hey, Marcus, forget it, way. It's nada. What do you need? I need more of the precursor chemicals we're using to refine the cocaine. I thought my supplier with Via B-Gas was cool, but the past few weeks, the man is not playing me straight. Can you get your hands on some of this shit for me?
Claro, Marcus. I can help you out, but hey, you're gonna owe me.
You don't gotta tell me I owe you.
You hear any good chisme about the cartel?
Just let me know if you want me to visit your cabro on the VIB gas, or if this thing between you and me is gonna be a regular thing, okay?
Got something here. Looks like the local boss is a guy named El Way. He has a house in a place called Riverine. Let's check it out. Bowman, the name of the buchon in Villa Verde is El Way.
El Way? We know him. I wasn't sure he was in Villa Verde. He's in charge of processing the pyrolusite into the chemical used to purify the cocaine. An UNIDAD lieutenant named Bento caused an accident in the processing plant that burned Elway's fucking face off.
Oh, so it was easy to spot in a crowd.
When the bandages came off, Lieutenant Bento made fun of Elway's hamburger face. Elway went after him and almost started war. Sueño had to step in.
That sounds like a great lever to pull.
Frame Elway for the lieutenant's murder. The war starts up for real. I'll send you some intel on Elway. Bowman out.
Bowman just sent us a video starring none other than Bolivia's butt-ugliest comedian, Elway. Sure to be a barrel of laughs.
This is Elway. Real name, Pedro Gil. And I know the first question you're asking. What the fuck happened to him? You know what pyrolusite is, right? Yeah, neither did I. Pyrolusite, key syllable pyro, by the way, is the shit they mine in Villa Verde province to turn coca leaves into high-quality cocaine. So what, you ask? Elway's father was a miner. His grandfather was a miner. His grandfather's father was a miner. Basically, Elway didn't have many options until El Buquita came along.
You wanna make some real money?
Turns out he wanted to make some real money. Turns out, in fact, he was ambitious. Elway wanted to improve pyrolusite to produce the best cocaine the world has ever seen. ever hear the expression, it blew up in his face? According to our sources, Elway is a generally affable guy. Good to his workers, cool with Unidad. Just don't ever, ever make a joke about his face.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. Enemy spotted. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
All right, I'm in.
Got a mounted weapon.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Eyes on a gun turret.
Spotting another tango. I got a third target.
Eyes on
the gun. I got another. That's five.
pictures of you.
We got a Sicario. There, inside the firing post.
Get a load of this. It has to be the cartel's operations center for Villa Verde.
The local buchan should have quarters there. Let's take a gander. We got a mounted weapon.
Deploying drone. I got eyes on a mounted weapon. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I'm seeing two narcos here.
Where you got them?
Inside the HQ building.
Got a target carrying submachine guns. Target spotted.
Okay, we're still good.
Got eyes in the cartel HQ building. Let's get a closer look.
We're cool. You're gonna get made. Hang back. Hang back. They see you.
Look at this little arsenal.
These are homemade shotgun shells. Mexican pesos and birdshot inside.
That's a signature. When Elway shoots somebody, he wants everyone to know it was him. Let's grab these and give Bowman a call. Got a tango. The drone is up. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Yo, I got a weapons case here. I've been wanting one of these.
I like the idea of this load of pesos and birdshot.
When I was a kid, a neighbor used to fill his shotgun with rock salt.
Let's go.
That's some hardcore shit. Blasting salt into the wound.
Hey, Bowman. I've got a plan to trap Elway. How about we kill the Unidad captain and leave Elway's signature shells at the scene to pin it on him? Sound good?
Devious. Make it happen.
Enemy marked. I see a second target.
Down. You're giving yourself away. Fuck, they found a body. Clear on this side. Check this spot out for intel. They're trying to get away in the truck.
Say the word.
Get ready. Fire.
Good. My side.
Truck acquired and it's topped off with gas. I'll ring the rebels to let them know where it is.
Drone is airborne.
Here's Captain Bento.
Let's take him out.
Tango number three.
I got a generator carrying submachine gun. You want to shut off the power?
He makes five.
Who need that chopper? Stay low.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Target spotted.
I see some light panels over here.
I'm moving to position.
Moving to a good sight line.
Wait one. Let me get in position.
Target acquired. Steady.
Eyes on the target. Say the word, boss.
Weapons free. Weapons free.
Damn, that guy's dead.
That was close.
I'm getting a position.
Let me get into position.
Let me get a good sight line.
Target marked.
Copy.
Ready to engage.
Marked. Lost the target.
Tango down.
Eyes on Grunt with a minigun. Over there, near that crate of comm gear.
Dead captain is down.
Let's plant those shotgun shells and get going.
Relax, we're still good.
With the shotgun shells there, Unidad will accuse El Wey of the killing, and nobody's friends anymore.
Come on, let's go see what other trouble we could stir up. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Balas, balas, por fin tengo balas.
I've got the bike.
Go on without me. civilians in the area. Watch your targets.
Marking a captain. Got another tango. Marking an enemy. Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background.
Roger that.
Moving to a good sight line.
Moving to a better position. I've got the target. Roger that. Target
ready.
Marked.
Call the shot.
Open.
Clear. How you guys holding up? Enemy spotted. I've got eyes on a captain.
Back it up, they're gonna see you.
A Sicario over here. The dump. Where else?
Check this out. The head of the miners union in Villa Verde. This guy named Chango. Flat out hates how the cartel treats workers here.
Sounds like we have a lot in common.
Bet he'd be happy to lend us a hand with fucking up their pyrolusite supply chain.
I see a second target.
Thank you.
got a 20 on a rebel radio transmitter that's been powered down. We should get out there and light it up. That's the Union leader.
Let's go talk to him. Heads up, hostiles in the area.
We hear you'd like to get those SB soldiers off your back.
Por supuesto. Who wants to work like a slave for those narcos?
If we could make that happen, would you be willing to abandon the mines for good?
Pero no pueden. You can just kill off every Santa Blanca soldier in the country.
If we could manage it, we would. But we can't take out enough of them for you to have the time to gather your families and flee.
Se lo agradezco mucho. Santa Blanca has taken over our place in San Marquesa. Clear out that mine, and we should be able to get free.
That we can make happen. Drone is up. I got a target carrying submachine guns. I'm spotting another tango. I got a third.
We got a mounted weapon.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. He makes five. Marking a captain. Look alive. This is the miners' district, and it's crawling with Santa Blanca. We clear them out, and those miners are one step closer to leaving these parts for honest work.
Copy that. We have men on the way.
Rattled somebody's cage.
Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Copy, amigo. Sending you a fire team.
Get the hell out of there.
Shit balls.
Taking a shot.
How are you looking?
We're clear over here. Clear. I could use some rounds.
Clear here. That got kind of stressful, huh?
Well, if you didn't want to be a gunfighter, you should have joined the Peace Corps.
I'll fly.
You really ought to let me drive. cool.
Pyrolucite is used to filter water, too. There are other ways to manage that, though, right?
Fuck it. I was drinking bottled water anyway.
Hola.